Dear students of class 12th, Assalamu alaikum. Today we will start chapter number 3, that is management and business environment. Dear students, what's environment? The term environment means the physical surroundings, surrounding conditions, circumstance, etc., in which someone and something exists. In simple words, environment includes all what exists around us. According to Keith Davis, environment is the aggregate of all conditions, events, and influences that surround the and affect it. What is business environment then? The term business environment means the sum total of all individuals, institutions, and other forces that are outside the control of the business enterprise, but they may affect its performance. The economic, social, political, technological, and other forces which operate outside the business enterprise also form part of business environment. The organization must be aware of the external forces and the institutions and must be dynamic to adapt itself to the changing environment, external environment. The organization must set up goals and formulate plans and procedures based on changing external business environment. Aziz bacho, business environment jo hai, environment ka business par bahut bada asar padta hai. Kyunki business jo hai, businessman jo hota hai, he is part of society. And he purchases raw material from the society and he produces goods for the society. So he must be aware about the environment. If there is change in social environment, in economic environment, political environment, technological environment, to is businessman ko sab cheezon ke bare mein pata hona chahiye, jankari honi chahiye. To in cheezon ka asar businessman ke business par padta hai. He has to change his business, mold his business according to the environment. Features of business environment. Now, first feature is totality of external forces. Business environment is the sum total of all forces and factors external to the business firms. Number two is specific and general forces. Business environment includes both specific and general forces. Specific forces include investors, competitors, customers, etc., who influence the business firm directly, while general forces include social, political, economical, legal, and technological conditions, which affect the business firms indirectly. Third feature is interrelatedness. Different elements or parts of business environment are closely interrelated. For example, increased awareness for healthcare has raised the demand for healthy, oil-free food and healthy lifestyle. Dynamic business environment is dynamic in which it keeps on changing with the change in technology, shift in customer preferences, etc. Uncertainty. Business environment is legally uncertain. It is difficult to predict the future happenings, such as frequent environment changes in the field of technology and fashion industries. Complexity is the another feature. Business environment is a complex phenomenon which is easier to understand in parts, but it is difficult to understand in totality. It is difficult to judge the impact of changes on business. That's all for today. Goodbye.